The Reserve's resident vet has some concerns following your discovery of the dead goat and the wolf tracks. If a wolf strays out of his usual territory and kills a goat but does not feed, it can be an indicator of rabies. It's a worst-case scenario, but we should consider it just in case.
Thank you.